What do you think of Source Engine versus Unreal Engine? I do not know which game development engine to use.
They both have end-user agreements that require you to pay licensing fees or royalties.
I need to know the differences, not the similarities.
Unreal Engine is well supported and has a lot of documentation and tutorials out there.
I'll buy the game development user's book for stupid people if the online documentation is not good enough. What I care about is functionality.
The Unreal Engine workflow compiles really slowly. Its compiling is the perfect excuse to be doing something other than working when the boss comes by.
I am the boss, and compiling is a waste of my time.
At least Unreal Engine lets you turn off the subscription if you are not using it, like switching between projects or taking a month off.
That is a dream, not reality. How does it really work on its own or with other apps?
A lot of other engines either cannot or requires you to use a third-party application to do it. At least Unreal Engine has a level editor that can understand scripts and even connect them together.
How does Source Engine compare?
Source Engine runs better on low-power machines.
I'll let users worry about that.
Unreal Engine is considered the game dev engine for the big boys. It was even used to create Mass Effect.
Homefront was created with Source Engine.
I won't use the popularity of games with users as a basis of what engine to use, though I'll say Unreal Engine's popularity with art houses makes it a better choice. If you actually want to earn a living with game development,
I can make games with Source Engine too.
Unreal Engines have great functionality, lots of features for developers, lots of functions already built in, that you do not have to buy in addition to the license.
Which is why I'm not considering Unity.
Unreal scales great and gets used everywhere. Source Engine is hardly used anywhere other than Valve.
I thought Source was better on graphics style.
That's a matter of opinion. The only fact I can use for comparison is that Source does do better on the physics.
Short of making the game a showcase of flying bullets and fireworks, that does not matter as much.
Unreal Engine has better tools, good visuals and a wide user base. Source Engine only wins if you want to work at Valve.